Is this the way it was on the page?
What the hell? Oh, hey. We met at Dorr's show.
Alan Wake, the writer. I'm Alex Casey. I'm looking into a murder.
Come on, what is this?
There's a piece of evidence, a manuscript of a novel. You wouldn't know anything about it?
A manuscript? What manuscript? I need to see it.
Rumor had it the manuscript contained the details of the murders. A murder cult was following the story to commit their gruesome acts. Was Wake their leader? Had he written it? How far would he go to create a perfect work of art? Or would he be the next victim? Stay here.
No, wait! I need a gun!
No chance.
This was an echo of the books I had written for years. Picking up Casey's gun felt like I was assuming the role of the detective. I had a light now. I could use it to make my way deeper. With the alley in darkness now, unless the shadows block my own.
Wake.
shadows faded out. Until they didn't. They were trying to stop me. With the gun and flashlight, I could fight back. There was something hidden here. Light would reveal it. A phrase repeated over and over. The words resonated with meaning. Had I written this?